Hi there, it's Catherine Nicholson here from the virtual training team. And here's an idea of how you can set the scene with your participants as they log into your Zoom events, webinars, workshops, big meetings, in a way that engages them as they wait for the actual session to begin. So as you can see here, we've got like a welcome slide with a countdown, a timer, letting everyone know when the workshop will begin, some questions to answer in the chat box to start to get some conversation and interaction going. And wait for it, how about we have some music playing in the background to just set the atmosphere? Something upbeat perhaps, or inspiring. Sound complicated? No, it's super easy. Let me show you how you can do it. Okay, so I need to begin by stopping sharing my screen and just showing you the PowerPoint slide deck that you've just seen, minus the countdown clock. How we get the countdown clock in is we need to click insert within PowerPoint. And if you haven't checked this out already, Get Add-ins offers you loads of different add-ins that you can build into your PowerPoint application. Definitely worth checking out. I've already downloaded the add-in that I want to use, so it's here in my add-ins and it's called Easy Timer. And when I click on that, you can see I've got a few options here as to how the clock is displayed, from a square to a bar. Let's use the digital version today. And we can just change the timing as to how much countdown we want. Let's take this to 3 minutes and 20 and just have a play around with some of those settings anyway. But we can resize this. Also, what we can do, look, is if we want to take the control panel away from view, we can just click to do that. And I'm just going to resize it so it looks nice and neat in the PowerPoint slide deck. Okay, that will do it for now. Okay, so that's ready to go. I'm just going to get my control panel ready as well so I can hit start when we're ready. I need to get my music sorted too. So whatever application you use for your music, whether it's YouTube or Apple Music, Spotify, whatever, just make sure that your music is ready to go. I couldn't resist. I'm using Zoom by Fat Larry's Band for the purposes of this demonstration. So that's ready to go. So before I play my music, I want to share my screen. So going back to Zoom, the way to do it for this is we share screen, just go back to the basic way of sharing our screen. It's here, look, the countdown has started there. So what we wanna do is just make sure that we have this button here clicked in the bottom left-hand corner that says share sound, okay? And then I can play my presentation and just put it in reader mode. But before I do that, I wanna hit start on the clock. You can hear that just if you listen very carefully, it's ticking away in the background. Reader view means we've got the full screen view. And now I just hit start on my music and we're good to go. We've got the vibes. The vibes are happening in the Zoom room. Here we go. Come on, Fat Larry's Band. Take it away.